Hey guys, Coach Ben here, BigBenches.com. Today, I'm gonna show you how to avoid one of the biggest mistakes you can make on the bench. That mistake that we're talking about today is resetting rep after rep. What I want you to get to the mindset of is when you set your position during the setup process, you're just gonna look to maintain that same positioning the whole entire duration of the set. There's no need to try to reset your shoulders or reset your leg drive. There's nothing to reset. And I think this is a real common issue that lifters run into. And this goes not only for bench press, but you see this with squats as well. When lifters take that breath, lock their shoulders back down, and you'll see the same thing here on the bench press, that raising of the shoulders just to lock down again, the resetting of the belly to the bar, the resetting of leg drive. There's no need to reset anything if we set it in place and just worry about maintaining our position, our tension, rather than trying to gain it back rep after rep. So what resetting ends up looking like is you get into a great position to start, but then you go through a rep, and then whether you came out of position or not, you have that bad habit of wanting to lock down again. All right, if you just lock down in the first place during a setup and don't let it go, even when you press that bar, if you're good at wedging under that bar, maintaining your position, there's no need to have to reset anything. All right, we should constantly be driving back the entire time with our legs. We should be constantly reaching belly to the bar. We have to bend the bar the entire time, and we have to keep our chest lifted, scaps underneath us. All right, if we do all these things when we're benching, it's gonna feel real mechanic. All right, it's gonna feel real mechanical, just punching out reps, not having to reset anything, but rather simply worrying about maintaining everything that we went and we set. So I'm gonna take you through a set of five here, and I'm gonna show you what traditionally ends up happening. Athletes get into an awesome position here. They end up going through the press, they overpress the bar, shoulders slide out, they lax up on their legs, then they try to reset again. You can see there, every single rep I did, I took the time to try and reset. I'm purposely pulling myself out of position to actually do that. Compared to what we would like to see, which is getting this setup position, a good tight setup, leg drive is in full effect now. I'm constantly just pushing myself back, tension to the bar, reaching belly to the bar. All right, my shoulders are underneath me. I bench and I keep that position. See how I keep my legs driving, which is why you see this bench unit jolt back, because I kept my leg drives in play the whole time. I didn't go and reset rep after rep. I just kept everything tight. I maintained my positioning. This tip right here is gonna help you tremendously get so much more out of your volume work on the bench press. You're gonna be able to stay in a better position, handle heavier weight for more reps. So make sure you're not resetting, but rather maintaining positioning, tightness, all that good stuff each rep. This tip isn't only gonna help you with reps, but it is also gonna help you tremendously when it comes to developing the habits we need in order to lift maximal weight, even for one rep, because it's going to teach you to stay in a better position, especially on the press, where it's very easy to, once initiating a bar, fall out of position, start letting up off the legs. It's very easy once you get into that comfortable spot in which you can kind of carry yourself through to lockout, you start to get lax in all those areas. So when the going gets tough and you have to grind out a weight, you no longer have that tightness and positioning that you need underneath you. This right here, making sure that you're not resetting yourself every rep, is gonna help you across the board, no matter whether it's a one rep max or you're doing volume work of reps. Make sure you're not resetting, but you're maintaining. Coach Ben here. And you know where to find me. You can meet me If you enjoyed the video, click the link down below to learn more about our ultimate benching resource, the Better Benching Academy, where you can access all our programming in-app, as well as exclusive content you can't get anywhere else. And if you'd like to work with me one-on-one, click the link in the description box below to fill out your application and schedule your coaching call with me today.